Dante, make a break for the main entrance before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
Corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, you will reunite with Virgil.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the East Wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will take over the servers in the West Wing. He'll clear the way for you.
Oh!
Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet. You will encounter resistance.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
Floor.
Yeah!
What does she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's heavily infested.
Oh, shit. No turning back. Shit! Oh, no, you don't! Oh, no, you don't! Oh, no, you don't!
Detected your presence in the East Wing. Time to move out.
Come on, Virgil.
Hang on, Dante.
Virgil, just be careful you don't trigger the tampering mechanism.
Bingo.
Bingo.
Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.